Again.
Yeah.
No, yes.
Imagine if I got 5 every time. What would you do?
Probably cry. Oh my god. What happened there then?
I went too far. Oh, just get lost. Don't get the 5.
No! Yes. What went wrong? I better not get a 3. I'm gonna kill myself if I get a 3. Might as well.
Are you gay? Are you gay? GTA, just go die in a black hole, yeah? Harvey?
Yeah?
You're wet.
Why?
I was joking. Oh, don't, man.
Oh. Go die in a hole, GTA.
Watch me get 2. Ready? Go. What would you do if I still got 5? No way. No way. No way. No way, fam. No way. Are you gay? Harvey, you're gay.
Well, if I get 5,
then you're gay.
You're right. I'll try next to them.
If you get 5, 4, or 3, then I'm gonna ask Lottie out for you.
You gotta be, mate.
You're gonna have to get 2 or 1, otherwise Lottie's yours, mate.
Shut up, no.
Oh, it looks like Lottie's yours. Oh. Say goodbye to your future with Miss TH. Say hello to your future with Lottie.
I've got a boyfriend already, Ben. I'll send you a picture of him, yeah?
you just said that on my stream.
I'll send you a pic. Ready?
Hobby, you do know you just said that on my stream.
Yeah, it's obvious it's a joke. I'm obviously gay, am I? I've got a girlfriend.
No, you
right.
don't.
Yeah, I do.
Who?
I'll send you a picture.
It's probably like... Tanner Fox's girlfriend. You don't have a girlfriend.
Yeah, I do.
What's her name then?
Huh?
What's her name?
Amy.
You're gonna have Amy Bonfield.
I'm not gonna go with Amy or Logbook. So I'll send you a picture.
Go on then. I bet she's like Bear Grimm.
I'm not sending you a picture.
Nice girlfriend.
Cheers.
Stephen Hawkins is your girlfriend. That picture
if
is
that. If you don't win, I'm asking Lucky out for you. No, I'm asking Susan out for you. No, Ellie Radford.
No, anything yep. but Ellie.
Heavy Radford, mate.
I gotta get a 5.
Oh, no. Even if you do get 5, all I need to score is 2 to win.
If you win, I'm asking... Miss TH's daughter out for you. GTA, you're actually gay. Are you mad? Miss TH's daughter. Miss TH's daughter. Steven.
Ellie Radford's worse, Ben. Ellie Radford thought if she fell off a trampoline, she'd die in PE.
Are you serious?
No, I'm deadly serious. She was like, well, what if I fall off and like, I break my neck and I'll die?
Do you know how gay you really are?
How gay then?
As gay as a freaking pigeon.
A pigeon?
Yeah, a pigeon sucks dick.
What were you gonna say? I thought you were gonna say a rainbow, but... Yes,
Milan's a rainbow.
Oh! I hope Milan doesn't watch your stream.
I just remembered that. Mr. H.
Ellie Radford.
Mr. H.
Ben, remember in bed, Ellie Radford's fragile because... And I heard this from Jared.
Jared went to bed with her, are you mad?
Yeah, Jared slept with a lot of Susan, Ellie Radford.
Sinead.
Sinead.
All three of Mr. H's daughters.
Jared's a player, bro. What are you saying?
He had a foursome with the Miss TH daughters. Because there's a year 8 one and then 2 year 10s, isn't there? That are twins. Oh, look at this skill fam. Don't mess with me.
Oh, fuck. Yeah.
Are you gay? Oh my god!
If you don't no, I'm gonna tell Milan to watch your stream. Okay.
I could just delete it though. So.
What do you mean? You could just delete it anyway. Delete it from your channel. Thank you.
get lost. You're not landing that 5-0. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. What happened there? No.
I bet you now I'm gonna get like a 3 or a 2 or a 1.
Remember, Ben, I have a go on hand in handicap.
A what?
Oh, I have a go in hand. A go.
Yeah, a go.
Go.
What am I doing? Wee. Watch this. Are you ready? I'm gonna land on the knob. Oh!
Oh no.
Are you gay? Why does it do that? I landed on 5, I should stay on 5. That's not fair.
I need to get 5, I should be.
I landed on the knob. One, two. Wild, wild butts. Wild, wild fuss. Wild, wild. I'm going to get a drink now. Let's see what you get first. Actually, I'm gonna go after my turn. Oh, go away. Go away. Ah, that's a 4.
That's
a 3.
That's a 3. Stop on the phone.
Harvey.
Oh.
Harvey.
Yeah.
Miss DH.
Oh.
What happened there, Harvey?
That's just not ideal.
How did that happen? Like, honestly. Come on. I just need to get like a 5 or a 4. And then I'm safe. For now. Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh. I'm gonna go get the drink quick. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. You need to score how much? Like 5 or 6? You need to score 7.
5 is ideal.
You need to score 7.
Oh. Oh, at least I got 4. Spend 3 points behind you now.
No. Not
yeah,
for long. I'm gonna go in first person for this one.
You will not win this round.
Harvey, I'm doing first person for this one. As you know, that's hard. I'm gonna do it anyway.
Ben, I bet you're not in first person.
I am. Watch my stream if you want. Over. Oh, I'm going out now. I'm getting out of first person now. Otherwise, I won't be able to see the frickin' platform.
Oh!
Phew.
I guarantee you will not win. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, thank God for that.
Go on, Stevens! Nope, he's missed it. He's going, he's rolling. Oh, okay.
Fuck my cock.
I need to score a 5 now. And then I need you to score a 5, and then...
See, I told you, I guarantee you not
win. Wait, if I score a 4 right now, and you score a 5, would you be...
You score a 4, and you'd be on 21. Oh no. You need 4 points to win the fucking game. Damn you, Ben.
Come on. Come on. This is Miss TH. Come on, Miss TH, I'm relying on you.
No. Track you dead. Oh my god. Oh my god, yeah! If I get a 5.
All I'm hoping for is you to not get a 5.
Can't believe we got a 3. Oh, I'm lucky then, but as I said, you're not going to win.
Neither are you. Yes. Oh, that's a 3. Oh, 4.
Yes. I'll give you that. You won by 1 point.
I did kind of get lucky though. How many rounds is it?
4.
This is the last one then. You know, Josh has to sit next to Ellie Radford in pretty much every lesson. I feel so hot, bad for him. Oi, guess who he sits next to in English?
Who?
Susan.
Oh! Oh. Susan's not in your tutor, oh no. English. Yeah.
In English.
Oh. Susan Vosia. Susan Didu.
Do you remember she always used to kick me under the table?
Yeah.
And then I'll just kick her twice as hard and then she would be like, "Sir, you kicked me." Do you know Mr. Crook?
Yeah.
Doesn't he look like Mr. Parry?
A bit.
Great start, lads.
I'll win this round.
If you win this round, you've won the game. Because you've already won 2 rounds. You're getting a 3. Harvey Stevens is not getting a 5. He's just gonna roll down. What did I say? What did I say? Watch this, are you ready?
Yeah, wait.
Watch, you're gonna do the exact same thing.
Trust me. Oh, wait.
You're gonna land on 5 and then you're gonna roll down. Bet. Bet your baby. Hear me roaring. Oh baby, you hear me rolling? Told you.
Oh my god. Well, I need to get three.
Whoever lands the first five, the other person has to get one each time. Do?
Yep.
Tired of experiencing poor audio quality? Try Deezer Premium Plus now and enjoy the music you love the way it was meant to sound. Not convinced? You can unsubscribe at any time. Hey, you're cheating. What the hell, your door opened?
Did it?
Yeah. You had to land one, naughty boy. I've won unless you have to land two fives in a row now.
Yeah.
Wait. I don't really know, actually. Nope.
Oh my god, I better not get a three.
That's
that
a four.
That is a three.
That's a three.
I feel flipping three. I'm done.
I feel so bad for you now, because
we're
I need to
get the same amount of money. You're not going to end up getting more money than me.
I know, but if I win this, like, I just need a 5 and then I need you to get like a 3 or a 4 and then yeah, then I've won, I've beat you and you have to and then Miss Teach's daughter is yours. Alright, that's fine. Don't be too hard.
Oh, fuck.
GG. What? Well, I thought it was 4 rounds.
I'm not playing anymore.
I'm just gonna leave.